All right, what one Algiers woman thought was a severe headache turned out to be a life-threatening brain condition, a case so severe that doctors say surgery is simply too risky. WDSU reporter Gina Swanson is on your side with this cautionary tale.
At the Algiers Central Market, Carolyn Harrison has been ringing up groceries and racking up friends for almost a decade.
Man, she's the first thing you see in the morning. She's with your newspaper, your cup of coffee. Always, always, always a kind, kind, kind word.
Thank you.
Everybody knows her in the neighborhood. Everybody.
She is the go-to person.
Oh, no, I'm on vacation.
Oh, that's nice.
A staple in this neighborhood market anytime anyone needs any help. While Harrison greets customers with a smile, her medical condition has left area physicians scratching their heads.
I had a headache, and I had a headache. I was taking over-the-counter drugs and going to the doctor for just an ordinary sinus headache.
That was Thanksgiving. The headache lasted all the way until Christmas when Harrison collapsed.
All I remember next, I'm in the hospital. My husband said he picked me up off the floor.
Doctors told her she had an aneurysm, and after tests, they also discovered there were several more.
But from what they told me is, the arteries and the vessels are tangled up and it's done formed a knot.
It's a case so complicated, doctors say surgery was too risky.
He said brain surgery would have been disastrous.
And there's nothing further they could do.
They can't help me. There's nothing they can do for me. So I feel like a walking time bomb. And they say I'm a walking blessing, a walking miracle. But I don't feel like that. So I'm scared to go to sleep sometimes, very much. The minute I get a headache, I'm wondering, is this it? Is this the worst one? Is this the one?
Doctors say her condition is so severe, they've given her this advice.
Whatever I haven't done in my life, I need to start doing it.
This is Harrison on her first cruise earlier this year.
Hey, sir. Thank you very much.
Back at the grocery store, Harrison is the one everyone counts on, even though her days are numbered. She wants to make sure people get the one very important message. Listen to your body.
I feel as though since the doctors can't help me, and I want to help people, let them know and learn about aneurysms. And just don't take a headache for granted. Have yourself checked.
On your side, in Algiers, Gina Swanson, WDSU News.
And while doctors have advised her to take it easy, Harrison does continue to work at that grocery store every day. She's also been writing a journal in case of memory loss, and she's been tape recording her voice for her children and her grandchildren.